We're going to start with squat presses. I'm going to be using 10s. Choose a weight that works for you. We're going to start down in a deep press and extend up. Here we go. And push. Down and up. Good. Up. Now forward leaning lunge again. Forward, kicking those rear delts. And back. Front. Stay strong. Body weight right over that thigh. Two. Now I have 20s, but you can use something lighter. You can even use something heavier and go slower if you'd like to. Come on, pull. Elbow strikes to the side. So you're working the core. Lunge, kick, and turn. You're push-upping while you're doing that. Second movement. Push up with this one. Do it again. Two more. Seven. Down. Eight. So you look like a letter V at the top, like a champion. Yeah, push. Two, last one. Good. Okay, now we're gonna isolate even more. You're gonna hold the right arm at 90 degrees. This one's gonna come up and rotate at the top. So one, two, six, seven. Back to the upright row. Lift, all the way up. All the way up. One upright row. All the way up. Seven, six, five, four, three. Down, two, up, two. Now you gotta really turn that core on. 12, 13, 15, core tight. Go. Pull it up. Press those weights against one another for power. And down, lower, in, get the weights together, press them up, keep your back strong. Six, seven, and sitting tall, take this bent leg, cross it over the long leg, take your back arm toward me, and place this hand right down, lift your spine long, stretch through the shoulder. Your imbalances when you work unilaterally like this. 12, pull up, pull, come on, one, and your heels go a little further, and a little further, and this is your farthest one. Now stay with this one four times, up, out with the feet, go down, out, and focusing on muscle recruitment. Got a lot of things happening here.